20th of January 2013, 28th that is. Last night at about 1:30 I heard a big kapook. I came outside and this tree here had fallen down. As you can see, it's quite big. It's kind of made a mess of the fence. The retaining wall was alright, but all the root structures pulled out. It's pretty hefty. The only damage on our property was the catenary to the shed was torn down and the hill hoist is completely cactus. Tape measure. Bit over 100 mil in circumference. I can't maths, it's too early. Like 0.4 diameter. But yeah, it's a big one. Hey, Gypsy, what are you doing? What's this tree doing here?